Christ confessed that the never should have been born.